My name is David Braben, and I am the current American Le Mans Series champion driving for the Patrone Hycroft Racing Team. This weekend, I'm teaming up with Alex Davison in the Irwin Tools Falcon. Well, the biggest difference is really between driving an American Le Mans Series prototype, which is what I'm driving, and also then comparing that to an Aussie V8. It's like chalk and cheese. V8s are extremely heavy, got a lot of power, but the grip window is the biggest difference. It's so narrow compared to what I'm used to because I've got much bigger tires, much more downforce, and you know, obviously cornering speeds are a hell of a lot higher. American Le Mans Series for me is the big deal, and obviously the big fish around Le Mans Series is Le Mans, isn't it? I mean, you know, that's the big one. I was able to win it last year, which was fantastic for me and the Peugeot team. And, you know, to win the American Le Mans Series Championship's tough. You know, there's a lot of good cars and good competition. We've done that 2 years in a row, so to me, that's a big deal. Well, I think this weekend's going to be really interesting because you've got guys who know the circuit but have never driven the car before, or driven the car and not know the circuit. And I'm one of those. I know the car, but I don't know this place. Street circuits are unforgiving. You only have to make the slightest mistake, and you're going to put some damage on that car. I've heard so much about the event from other drivers, and they all say this is the best event that they come to in the year. I've heard so much about it, so I just can't wait to actually get out there and not only just drive the car, but feel the atmosphere, because, you know, it's nothing like a town or a city that gets behind a race.